A unique kick-ass user experience can save the world. All right. Let's just say that I was coming down from San Francisco and I wanted to stay in Venice for a couple of nights. So I need a sublet, right? So I'd go to Craigslist and I would type in apartment Venice, and I might get something back like this, right? Stay at the beach now, yay. And all I have to do is look at this one awesome picture and call Chantanel or something at this number, no text please, and hopefully she'll respond in quick fashion and tell me that this apartment's available. And hopefully when I show up there, she'll give me the keys and take the money and it isn't some kind of scam. So that's pretty much how subletting typically was handled, other than big house swap sites, right? And so now we have this other type of experience. We can go to Airbnb, we type in Venice, we type in August 15th, we get some beautiful results, right? We can see right here, here's their search results, nice picture, there's the prices per night, we can do awesome filtering, we can say I want an entire apartment, we can see where the apartments are on the maps, and it's a pretty good experience. I went to San Francisco a couple of months ago and I was like, oh, this will be fun. I'll stay in the Artful Petrel Hill apartment with garden. And you know, it looked really cool. It had a lot of pictures, but it also had this really kind of amusing older Jewish couple who were running the joint. And I dealt with mostly gay, who was in her late 70s, although Mel was sometimes, you know, discombobulated walking around. And they were very nice. I was like imagining, like, could you see a situation where these people would be subletting their apartment on Craigslist? These users, look at how old they are, right? No way. But they were like, they got 47 reviews. They have this beautiful apartment in Preferred Hill. It was like walking distance. I went to the launch conference. You know, it was perfect. It was like $100. You know, I lived in San Francisco. I don't want to stay in some hotel, you know, at the park in Union Square and deal with all those tourists. I want to be right there where all the action is. So they were like, oh, who's this girl? She wants to rent it. They could look at me. I have like a normal picture of me on there. Like, there's me with glasses and my cat. Oh yeah, she's got some reviews. And they were happy to sublet for 2 days. This apartment to me, and the entire transaction was handled by Airbnb. I had my credit card, the money was just taken out from my account. There was no money transaction or negotiation between us. There were reviews, I could check them out, they could check me out. It was completely frictionless.